To an unusual celebration on Granville Island tonight, Parks Canada unveiled a new plaque honoring the national historic significance of tugboats on the West Coast. Since the mid-19th century, tugboats have been crucial to the development of the main industries of British Columbia, particularly in the forestry, mining, and fishing industries.
Everything on this coast, all raw material movement, even a lot of sort of processed goods up and down this coast. In the absence of roads and railways north and south on the BC coast, everything moves by tug and barge, and there are no small ships doing the same sort of thing. It's all tug and barge. So it's a really vital link in this province.
After the plaque unveiling, several tugboats paraded through False Creek. This is the first time the federal government has recognized the contribution of the tugboat to British Columbia's economy.